So how was that for you?
When the moon is in the seventh house and Jupiter aligns with Mars, then peace will guide the planets
and love will steer the stars.
This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius.
Understanding, sympathy and trust abounding. No more fossils or derisions. Golden living dreams of visions.
Mystic crystal revelations
and the mind's true liberation.
Aquarius.
Aquarius.
When the moon is in seventh house and Jupiter aligns with Mars,
then peace will guide the planets
and love will steer the stars. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. The age of Aquarius.
No, we ain't talking about no Scorpio.